Hey everyone, today I would like to show you how you guys can create a 4K video. Let's dive into the video.